This is like the fountain all over again. Why aren't you stopping this?
I blew up a whole tanker full of that stuff under the park. Figured that would do it.
Well, it's coming from somewhere. These people aren't getting sick on their own, Cole.
I'll find out what's going on. Hey, Moya. It's that black tar again. There are sick people all over the place.
The only remaining source of water in that area is from the water towers on the rooftops.
All right. I'll head up there and see what I can do. Reapers are all over the place up here. There's a weird metal keg attached to the water tower. Tar is dripping out of it.
That must be how they're polluting the water. Destroy it.
Things worse. Tried to overcharge the pump.
A lot of extra tar just got released into the system, and that is bad news. Next time, blow up the keg. You'll take a bath in that crap, but it'll save lives.
For the first 30 minutes or so of the beating, he focused on my midsection, hitting me square on the ribs. I tried to play along and squinted my eyes and gave him looks, trying to make it look like I was really doing something with my mind, but I just made him laugh. After landing 3 straight blows to my head, he bent over and told me to focus, to shape my thoughts and make them real. And if I couldn't do it, he was gonna beat me to death. Then he punched me so damn hard, I blacked out.
Overcharging this pump will keep me high and dry. But it also means that everyone in this water main will get sick. Whose health means more? Mine or theirs?
Cole, but this is how it's got to be. Too many people will get sick otherwise.
Everyone, filling my throat.
She's gonna be pretty pissed about this.
Who the hell are you?
Just a concerned citizen. Now hold still.
He leaped toward me, his icy fingers digging into my head. For a moment there was nothing, and then he started to show me things. Horrible things. Beyond description. And in that split second, I understood. He was showing me the future. Death and destruction on an unimaginable scale. As he released me, I knew that he was responsible for all of it. That he had opened Pandora's box, and it wasn't ever gonna close, and that damn race fear was somehow involved. And then he was gone.
Get
on back here, brother. Got some beverages chilling for you.
I'm on my way.
Does he think this is an amusement park or something?
Marching through the streets in a kind of protest. They're trying to send a signal to the Reapers that the people are on your side.
I'm sure the Reapers appreciate that.
I've got some men over there, but in case something goes wrong, I'd like you there too. Don't let anything happen to the people marching.
I'd see this place come back to life. You're doing good work, brother.
Nice work, Cole. I'll be in touch.
That is awesome.
Been looking into your new BFF, Moya.
Oh, find your magic 8-ball, did you?
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big-time FBI. Highly decorated, the kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan and sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender, and her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working with DARPA.
You have boys?
Like, I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. Now, DARPA is the mother load of black ops crap. It's this secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. Hey, where are those drinks?
The location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
Hey, brother, you know what scares the hell out of me? The thought of the government getting their hands on that race meter.
Didn't we already have this conversation?
I know, you got caught pissing in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, what's to stop old Uncle Sam from juicing up the entire military? Or the cops? We'd have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Shit, man, open your eyes. Take a look around. You see any Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. But you need to wake up, buddy, before it's too late.
She knows where John is.
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down the location.
Some kind of aura of goodness around
you. You know I don't care about that kind of
stuff.
I know. But listen, keep it up. The chick's digging, and I can use that to my advantage. I'll catch you later.
Ben just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Hey, Superstar! Can you do something cool so that I can grab a picture? I'll need a few pictures of each move. Just need a couple more pictures. Keep it up. Just need a few more picks. Yeah, keep it up. Just need a few more picks.
Are pulling people right off the street!
I know you're intent on cleaning this place up. I get it. But if things keep going the way they are, the market for my batteries is going to be zilch. Nobody likes a show-off, Cole.
Crashers.
Bring it on.
Hey, man, you got a sec? Been kicking an idea around, and I want to talk to you about it.
Kinda got my hands full right now. Reapers are all over me.
Those idiots aren't going anywhere. Besides, this is important. You know how you use that blast move to throw a guy into the air and then shoot him while he's floating around? We need to name those kinds of moves, man.
Now's not really the time.
I'm thinking we call it the Crippler. You know, cause no one's coming back from that one. We can plaster it all over some t-shirts, make some serious cashola. Think about it, man. You're the muscle, I'm the brains.
Need any help moving that stuff?
We got it. And Cole, thanks for your help.
This mean we're talking again?
We'll see.
Cole, I pinned down Sasha's location. She's operating out of the Jefferson Tunnel. Head to the location marked on your GPS, and I'll fill you in when you get there.
Across from the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
sweet, delicious coal. Coming home at last. I've been waiting for you. Longing for you.
Just shut up.
I can feel the love inside you, just waiting to be coaxed out. We're going to have such fun.
Getting sick of you guys.
What's this? No, that's not possible. You lie.
Machines spraying the black tar all over them.
Get them out of there, and then deal with Sasha.
My pleasure.
Think I don't see her? The way you're parading her around like a common Jezebel? I see everything now, Kessler. All of it.
Damn, what's your problem?
Oh, you're a tricky bastard. Playing your games, thinking you're smarter than everyone else. You're going to pay. Oh God, yes. Darling, what took you? Was there traffic? I told you not to take the bridge. It's always backed up at night. Get dressed. We have dinner plans tonight. Of course I told you. Silly.
You gotta be kidding me. Damn it!
Stop trying to confuse me!
Damn nut jobs.
They're expecting us at 7. Of course it's formal wear. I laid out your tuxedo. And I made soup from the neighbor's bones. You want a taste?
Sasha was a piece of shit before the blast. But looking at her now, is this what my powers are gonna do to me? A warped body and twisted mind? Is that my future? Either way, she knows all about the First Sons and their race sphere. If I'm gonna dig myself out of this hole, it starts with her talking right now. They came fast. Smoke everywhere. Sasha got pulled out. Whoever they were pros, trained for this kind of thing. There was no time to think. Water was pouring in and the place was falling apart. With no way back, I went forward into the slums of the Warren.